There are people you must let go for you to make it in life. You are in one spot, stagnant. You are not moving forward. You don't want to answer yourself a question. You are still there, wasting time. You must let go for you to move forward. Yeah, welcome to my channel. It's your girl, Ada Jesus, in the building. Thanks for always be there for me. Thanks for supporting me. You guys are so amazing. I deeply appreciate in my heart. Thanks for always be there. Yeah, I just want to talk about, you know, you see, there are people that you must let go for you to make it in life. You must let go, you know. You see, everything is not about ban and lose. Everything is not about winch. Everything is not about, delay, disappointment, or failure, or whatever. I know there are some things that we have to work on it ourselves. We must let that thing go for our life to move forward. You are into relationship. You look at your life. You know that people around you that, you know, since you've been mingling yourself with them, nothing is really working, and you are still there wasting time. You're probably, maybe you are getting something from that person, and you are finding it difficult for you to let the person go. But each time, you know, yeah, let me put it in this way. You are not happy, even though the person is trying to bribe you with whatever the person have, or, but yet, you know, but since you've been into this relationship, since this person is your friend, you've been mingled with this person, I mean, your life is still the same. You know, the worst of it, the person in question, she's progressing or is progressing. So it's that time you ask yourself many questions. It's that time you start, you know, I mean, taking precaution. It's that time you start, you know, I mean, changing the direction you're following. You are following, just like maybe you are doing a business and the business is not moving, you know. What's the next step to do? Is it not for you to, like, you know, to change the pattern of the business, or to change your pattern? Maybe the way you are doing it, you are not doing it well. So it's that time for you to say, no, maybe this business I'm doing, let me change it. You know, just like people in your life, that people in your life, you know, that you don't even want, that even that people that even they don't know how to, that people in their life, they know very well that this person don't supposed to be in my life. But for them to send them away, I mean, either because of what they are gaining, or because of maybe they're afraid or whatever. No. You see, there's nothing God cannot do. There's nothing God cannot do. If maybe you are into a relationship and you see that it's not working. It's not working. I'm talking about relationship generally. It's not only maybe a relationship. A relationship can be you and your girlfriend, you know, or you and your boyfriend. It's not only maybe dating a man to settle down, or dating a woman to settle down. No, I'm talking about life generally. You see, you cannot just be wasting your time unnecessarily. You know, even if it is not relationship, is there anything in your life that is delaying you? You know, there are people that they really know that there's this thing, that if this thing is not in my life, I must move forward. If I can take this direction, this is the only direction that I know I'm supposed to take, you know, that my life will change. But they don't want to take that step. They don't want to change things. They don't want things to change. You know, they are finding it difficult. Take for instance, maybe that person is always giving you money. You never can tell. Maybe leaving that person can even open door for you. You are, at the end of the day, you realize that that money that person is giving you is just a popcorn. It's nothing. Comparing what God has for you, the packet God has for you, you know. He said that the thought that he thinks towards us is a thought of peace, not of evil, and to give us an expected end. You know, there are people that worship human beings. Our God is a jealous God. Don't worship. Appreciate someone who is nice to you. Appreciate the person, but don't worship the person. Don't worship. It's wrong. And if you are into a relationship, or you are mingling yourself with your friends, I mean, that is not, I mean, you are not even gaining anything in that relationship. Instead, you are even, I mean, it's even destroying your home. Maybe you are married, or it's even causing problems in your family or whatever. I mean, it's sometimes you just, you know, wait for a minute and think. Try to, like, put one or two things and say, no, I must let go to this thing. I must let go so that I'll have my breakthrough. So I'm just here to encourage you. If you are into anything that is not giving you joy, anything that any time you look at it or you think, you know, you are not happy, let go so that you'll be free. Let go so that God will take you to that destination that you're supposed to be. Let go, because there are some things that you have to do physical that God will not come down to do it. It's just like you are praying for something and God has answered your prayer, but you want God to come down to help you, arrange it in a better way. God has already answered your prayer. It's for you to take that step. So take a step. I'm encouraging you here. I'm encouraging you that whatever is disturbing, whatever you are into that is disturbing you, or maybe you are into, just like I said, into a relationship that you are not gaining anything. Instead, it's causing you sorrow, causing you worry, causing you failure, causing disappointment. Making you not to be happy. You know what I'm saying? Let it go. Let it go so that you'll be free. As you do so, you'll be blessed. In Jesus' name, amen. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for your thumbs up. Thanks for your comments. Thanks. Subscribe, and press the bell notification so that each time I post a video, you'll be notified. I love you, my old subscriber, my returning subscriber, my new subscriber. Take it. Bye-bye. Ciao.